Hey guys, it's Mike from IronTrap Garage. This past week was Hershey, and on the outside of the entire swap meet, they use part of the roadway to house the car corral. I took a quick walk through on Tuesday evening to see what was there and what was for sale. There's always extremely rare cars that are extremely expensive, and there's also some more common stuff that's cool to see. So I took a quick walk just to breeze through and highlight some of the cooler things that showed up. So if you like what you see, be sure to check back later this week. There'll be more Hershey content uploaded on Tuesday, Friday, and probably next Sunday. So thanks guys for watching, and we will see you later this week.